With the second assault finally over, the battle moved inland. Von Krippelspeck's forces making a tactical retreat to a disused prison known as the Fortress. The Tediz had secured one half of the structure, and the SHC the other. A stalemate. Only one thing here could assure victory. Demoralize the enemy by capturing their precious colors, their flag. The flags were deep inside each half. In order to secure victory, each would need to be brought intact to the pickup point. There to be filmed and broadcast to all the enemy troops. It was a long shot and unlikely to work, but in war, anything goes.
Yeah. it back to me!
Bring it back to me! Hurry!